I think more, instead of by myself, about how other people feel. Like my mom, for example. Like, I think of how she's gonna feel if I tell her, no, I'm not gonna do this.